Hi, in this video you will learn how to install Norton browser extensions. The Norton browser extensions include Norton Safe Search, Norton Safe Web, Norton Homepage, and Norton Password Manager. Norton Safe Search filters unsafe web results and ranks your results based upon the site safety status and lets you know if the sites are safe, even before you visit them. Norton Safe Web defends you from identity thefts and online scams by warning you of dangerous sites while you search, shop, and browse online. It also provides safety information for every web page you visit. Norton Homepage helps you to enable Norton Safe Search as your homepage on your browser. Norton Password Manager enables you to securely store and manage all your sensitive information such as your logins, personal information, and financial information. This information is stored in an encrypted vault that only you can access. You can then use this information to easily log into websites, fill online forms, and quickly make online payments. Now let's see how to install these extensions. First, open Norton. In the device security row, click Open. Now, double-click Internet Security. From the browser drop-down menu, select the browser to which you want to add the extensions. In this video, we will be using Google Chrome, whereas the steps would be similar for other browsers. Click Browser Extensions. Click Install All Extensions. You are now redirected to the Play Store. Click Add to Chrome, and then click Add Extension. You have enabled the Norton Homepage extension. Now you can follow the same procedure to install the next two extensions. You have installed all the Norton extensions on the Google Chrome browser. We also recommend you to install our Norton Password Manager extension to securely store and autofill your information. After installation, you can now set up your vault and manage your information. Thanks for watching. For more help, visit our support website, support.norton.com.